This is a puzzle game where you need to get your character to the flag. You are able to time travel in this game, which allows you to create the bootstrap paradox, and you sometimes need it to solve levels. In this level, you start in a locked room and don't have anything to get out. The key is in a different room. But you know that some point in the future, your future self is going to come back in time and help you unlock the door. So you can say that when the door eventually unlocks, you're going to move through it. Now that you're on this side of the door, you can travel back in time, and in the past, you unlock the door. And this will help an earlier version of you. Let's also look at what's happening on this side of the level. There's a pressure plate, and the pressure plate unlocks the door only when you're standing on it. If you were to stand on it and then try to go through the door, that wouldn't work. But you could then travel back in time. While the past version of you is on that plate, you can walk through the door and get to the end. Let's see what this looks like. Keep your eyes on the green person. So that's my game. Source code and executables on GitHub. If you make any cool changes to it, let me know.